in aversion is the way we do the things we need to do. The beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. I think also innovation is in the eyes of the beholder.
And that it's okay to take the risk. It's also okay to fail. If you will dare to fail, then out of it will come great creativity.
And if it doesn't work, don't worry about it. Try a second time, third time. If we cannot count 8 projects out of 10 that we failed in innovation, then it means that we didn't innovate enough.
And now, good innovators actually enforce themselves to, despite not needing to, look ahead, create change. Because sometimes it's really easy to fixate yourself on what you think reality is.
Meaning everything that we are doing is a change. If we do it in an innovative way, in my eyes, we can win twice.
And once we do it, it is addicting. And innovation is something that we have to do in order to keep ourselves alive and relevant in this crazy, ever-changing world.
So, dare to fail over and over again. Don't lose your confidence and you will succeed.
When you dare, don't let anyone interrupt. Listen in order to shape. Listen in order to make sure that you are not harming anyone or anything. But don't let anyone stop you.
I open the doors to go out of the room, to go out of the building, to go out of the comfort zone. I don't want doors, I don't want windows. I want a bit chaos.
You need to dream and try to have the resilience to push this, to push it to your manager, to your colleagues, to your customer, and find a way to push it through. We need innovation. This is part of our culture, part of DNA, and by the way, major part of our success.